Police are also investigating a large fight that ended with gunfire at the lounge on the east side of Indianapolis, and they're having a tough time getting information from the business. IMPD says they responded early yesterday morning to a report of shots fired at Mimi's Event Lounge near 12th and Arlington. Officers arrived to find a large number of people running and driving away from the business. They also found multiple shell casings outside.